How's it going, Laura with Garden Answer? Today I want to explain why you should consider planting the Atlas Rose in your garden, which is the National Rose of the Year. What makes this rose truly unique is that it combines the best attributes of a lot of different types of roses all into one plant. They stay compact in size, which means pruning is unnecessary. Their blooms have a really wonderful, strong fragrance, which you don't often find in a shrub rose. They're disease resistant, which means you don't have to be spraying them all the time to keep them looking good. And they are a continuous bloomer. You do not have to deadhead them in order for them to keep on blooming throughout the whole season. You generally don't find all of those wonderful attributes all in one rose, and that's what I think makes it so special. On top of all of that, it's got a beautiful soft apricot orange color, which I love to use out in my garden because that color plays so nicely with so many other colors. I planted 6 of them in my garden last year, and I'm super excited to see them grow. I planted them kind of in a hedge, so I think it's gonna be a beautiful show of color, and I love to use the flowers and fresh arrangements as well. So if you're considering planting a rose and you're just not sure which one to plant, I would highly recommend planting the Atlas Rose. You can find this plant at Lurvey Home and Garden in Des Plaines, Illinois.